is a staple on Mass Ave. No doubt you've probably seen her. There she is, the dancing lady that thousands of us pass by and even pose with on a yearly basis. But now the Indianapolis Cultural Trail says if we want to keep Ann dancing, well, they need some help and it's going to cost.
Yeah, Fox 59's Nick McGill is live on Mass Ave tonight with a look at how you can help. Hey, Nick.
Hey guys, yeah, the rain just started coming down. So 10 years ago when Ann Dancing came to Indy, she was supposed to be a temporary installation. Her popularity is what's helped keeping her around. But if she's going to stay here, the Indianapolis Cultural Trail says they'll need $262,000 and they want your help to do it.
Even when she can't dance for herself. There are plenty of Hoosiers to keep her groove going.
It is a landmark for Mass Ave, for sure.
Since 2008, Ann Dancing has been a staple of the Mass Ave in Vermont Street Corner, with countless locals and visitors posing and swaying to her beat.
This is where you know, hey, meet me by the dancing lady. Everybody knows where that's at.
But now, the Indianapolis Cultural Trail says there's a possibility Ann won't stay dancing, and keeping her moving is going to cost a lot of money. $262,000.
There's everything from electrical connections. We're changing the way the power supply comes in. We're changing the power draw itself. So most of that funding goes to a complete replacement of Ann.
Cultural Trail Executive Director Karen Haley says so far they've been piecemealing Ann's maintenance. But like your smartphone, she needs constant upgrades.
If we're not successful raising the funding, we can keep piecing her together, but that's not sustainable. She'll continue to short out, she'll continue to overheat, she'll continue to malfunction, and then we don't have a dancing Ann at this corner.
The campaign is already catching hold. Within the first hour, they raised $1,000, and their website has gotten so much traffic, part of it malfunctioned. Still,
I don't know if it's worth $262,000. That seems like a lot of money to me.
Is that 1,000 years? Because it should be 1,000 years.
While the money won't cover 1,000 years, it will go a long way for a long while. And plenty of people and businesses on Mass Ave say that's a groove they can dance to.
Our customers love it. They all look at it. They all come out here and dance with her.
Hey, so here's the breakdown of how that money comes out. About $150,000 will go to the immediate overhaul of Ann. The rest will go to future upgrades and also to helping bring more art to the cultural trail. For more information about how you can donate to Ann, we have that information on our website, fox59.com. I'm downtown now, heading into the car in just a second here to get out of this rain. Nick McGill, we'll see you.
Nick, thank you. I was just going to say, get yourself in the car because you're out there dancing in the rain like Ann. So thank you so much for that report. We know who's